Hello friends. Welcome to another new video from the Business Story and Biography channel. In today's video we will learn the success story of T-Mobile US company business. T-Mobile listens to customers and gives them exactly what they want. In response to a complaint about a competing mobile carrier, T-Mobile CEO John Legere didn't mince words. His tweet is emblematic of the cheeky, take no prisoners attitude that has served Legere in remaking T-Mobile as the mobile industry's customer-obsessed uncarrier. The company is upending standard business practices with a wonderfully disruptive mandate, listen to customers and give them exactly what they want. T-Mobile is a trailblazer in the customer-obsessed revolution. To that end, T-Mobile has thrown out service contracts, roaming fees, and data limits. Since 2016, the Uncarrier has offered unlimited 4 grams LTE data for every plan. And, in its latest Uncarrier move, T-Mobile introduced the T-Mobile team of experts, eliminating robots on automated phone menus. When customers call in for help, they will speak with real people from a tight-knit team dedicated to them and others in their city. Because team of experts is such a win for customers, employees, and shareholders. T-Mobile also announced that it'll share the team of expert blueprints to help other companies adopt the revolutionary care model. That includes licensing several patent-pending technologies for free to anyone who commits to team of experts for all their customers, because every customer of every product or service deserves to be treated like a rock star. T-Mobile is number one in customer satisfaction and likelihood to recommend, according to Nielsen Mobile Insights data released in August 2016. The people are loving the revolution. This customer-obsessed approach is working. T-Mobile now serves 76 million people, more than twice as many as when Legere took over in 2012. The company's stock price has more than quadrupled since going public in 2013, and the company has moved up from last place among the Big Four, overtaking Sprint. But perhaps most importantly, for the second year in a row, J.D. Power rated T-Mobile for Business number one in wireless customer satisfaction all business sizes. While Legere remakes the public face of the company, another more technical transformation is underway. Salesforce helps T-Mobile put the customer first. In 2008, Mobile's B2B division, T-Mobile for Business, was already using Salesforce for its basic CRM functionality. But when business customers started sales conversations in retail stores, there was no way to pick up with customers if they then decided to buy outside the store. T-Mobile couldn't capture information from millions of potential buyers and move it across channels, which would save customers time. Reps were also limited in their opportunities for follow-up. T-Mobile has now streamlined the retail sales process with the help of a custom app. Retail reps use Salesforce to capture leads and manage appointments, while easily handing off data and orders to the company's existing back-end infrastructure. Service Cloud routes web requests from T-Mobile for Business to the customer support team, and the sales team uses Sales Cloud to manage the pipeline. Customers love the T-Mobile experience. Today, millions of businesses have joined T-Mobile for Business. Customers of T-Mobile for Business now get better customer service and faster responses, thanks to better, more complete tools for information capture. T-Mobile sales staff, meanwhile, has more time for customers. With a Salesforce app in place, reps can place orders in minutes, resulting in a 70% reduction in work effort. T-Mobile expands integration to all customers. T-Mobile is still training T-Mobile for Business representatives with a new app. Once it has been completely deployed, leaders plan to expand the app's usage to the consumer business, where they'll be able to share leads between their telesales teams, in-store retail associates, and online shopping sites. As T-Mobile rapidly achieves new heights of customer satisfaction, not just in mobile but across all industries, Legere's tongue-in-cheek September 15th tweet, "Everyone should switch to at T-Mobile Business. # just saying" is proving to be true. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe now to Business Story and Biography official YouTube channel. Bye.